Welcome back, and before we move on, time to acknowledge the Shankar Mahadevan family and friends and students and parents for being here, making this such a wonderful event for all of us. So big round of applause for yourselves, for the great audience that you've been, and making sure the kids are all very happy. Deepthi Events for the sound and lighting, Mr. Ramu and team. The stage, Mr. Vijay and team. Live webcast, chalet.com, Mr. Skanda and team. Photography, Mr. Raghu and Mr. Swaroop. And members of the press for covering the event. Sab kuch prakat hua is samam se. Sab kuch hai samaya is sama mein. Sur, lay aur taal ka sangam hai is sama mein. Swar, taal aur vichar ka sangam ye sama. Now, simply translated, sa ma is called the creative seeds in the universe, and therefore sa ma has a specific meaning. The translation, sama has everything merged into it, much like everything in this universe has evolved from the seeds of sama. This congregation of tone, tempo, beats is within the sama as much as it is in the blend of notes, beats, and on and in our thought processes, very much our being. And this is the theme that we are going to continue with in the teacher-student performance that we are having next for you. This is led by Padma Shankar, the Carnatic Curriculum Coordinator, and Chaitra Sundarki, the Hindustani Curriculum Coordinator. You can keep it louder, nobody's stopping you. This is a conceptual presentation that combines both Hindustani and Carnatic music. And students and teachers of both traditions take turns in presenting the compositions of increasing complexity, starting with pure sound.
Just a small announcement. In case y'all heard those compositions that were going on while y'all were taking your tea break, I heard each one of them and they were all superb, fantastic compositions. And we all should, from the academy, we should all take it up, all these compositions, and somehow see to it that it is recorded in a professional way. And now the social media is so huge, we should definitely record all these compositions and put it out there. It is truly of a very high level. And don't get tired of clapping. The only thing that you all shouldn't get tired is clapping today.
Very true, so keep the mood on. Pavan, do you want to say anything?
Absolutely, well said. Before we begin, the artists you see before you will be beginning with simple ragas, simple melodies, simple rhythmic patterns, and as the music progresses, it'll become more complex and it'll increase in intensity, finally culminating in one unifying nada anubhuti, or for those of you who might be like me and not speak a word of Hindi, that is the experience of sound. Without further ado, please watch this following performance.
Re man sur me ga ga ga, re man sur me ga. Koi tar bhi sur na boli, na boli. Koi tar bhi sur na boli, na boli. Sur me ga ga ga, re man sur me ga. Jeevan hai sukh dukh ka sangam, madhyam ke sang jaise pancham, madhyam ke sang jaise pancham. दोनों को अपना बनाए 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 बनाए, रे मन सुर में गा गा गा, रे मन सुर में गा.
ऐसे ही सात सुरों का संगम लेके आए हैं आप सब के लिए. SMA proudly presents to you Sangam, the musical journey. Indian classical music is believed to be a divine art form which has originated from the Vedas. It is venerated as symbolic of Om, the Pranava mantra or the Nada Brahmam. Ancient treatises also describe the origin of swaras and notes to the sounds of animals and birds, and man's efforts to simulate these sounds through keen sense of observation and perception. We are also very happy to understand that Indian classical music has basically found its roots from the Samaveda. Samaveda had hymns which were set to musical tunes.
Commentaries and other works such as the Bharatanatya Shastra and Sharangadeva's Sangeet Ratnakara further elaborated on the musical concepts of Indian classical music. The two streams of Indian classical music are Carnatic music, the music of the South, Hindustani music, the music of the North.
In short, during the medieval period, one can say that Carnatic music gradually attained its individuality, built over a historically strong foundation. In particular, after the 13th century, Tanjore and Vijayanagara emerged as major seats of Carnatic music, with a number of classical monumental works, both in theoretical and practical aspects. Purandara Dasa, we know him as the Sangeeta Pitama, he laid the foundation for learning music, all kinds of music. He was the Sangeeta Pitama. He is credited to have credited to give us the basic swara exercises or the swaravalis as we understand them. He is also a prolific composer, has composed little geetams that kids can sing easily, as well as devotional kritis. Now our little stars are going to first present to you the musical journey as beginning with little swara patterns. So please, they need all your encouragement. So first a round of applause for my little stars. Thank you. They are going to present to you not a very easy tala. You can make the tampura a little low. Not a very easy tala. They're going to present you Dhruva tala, which is the most difficult tala. It's got 14 beat. It's a 14 beat cycle. And they're going to sing an alankaram in raga Maya Malava Gaula. What you heard was Dhruva Talam, and also the little hiccups that we have when we start learning music. Loud violin, less mridangam, off shruti, everything. This is the first part. The next step is the geetams. Geetams are small songs, 4 to 8 lines, with little lyrics so that children can easily understand and sing them. The first geetam that these little young budding talents are going to present is in the rag Mohanam, set to Rupaka Talam. and this is in the praise of Saraswati, the goddess of learning. Varavina Mridupani. Bali, the same raga, a different flavor. This composition, which is said to Madhyalay Teen Taal, is a Chota Khayal Bandish, Prathama Namana. This is followed by a composition called Trivat. Trivat has got three elements, the Pakhavaj Bol, the poetry, and the Sargam or the Tarane Ke Bol. Presenting the Hindustani vocal students.
Yeah. बात है, क्या बात है. Let's come back to Karnatak. They did a small Geetam. And after the Geetams, they learn Swarajatis with some more complex Swara patterns and much more lyrics. Swarajatis are a bridge to the next step of learning, the Varnams. But first, a very joyful Bilahari Swarajati from our young budding talents. Achievement what these little children have done. The oldest member of our group is little Adarsh. He's just 4 and a half. Oh. Anirudh. And come on. All these little kids have learned it by heart and they've only learned online. That's the remarkable achievement. I request the senior students to come up on stage. Jyoti, Basanti, Parna. We are going to go to the Varnams, which is the next stage of our learning. Varnams further solidify our foundation of our musical journey. These have a lot more complex swara patterns and they are sung to various speeds. Here, our students have put together not a mean task, they put together a Varna Mala. We're giving you 4 different Varnams, one of every rag, and they're going to come back in the reverse order of the Swaras with the names of the raga mentioned. So here, a Varna Mala. Thank you, Shrestha. Varna Mala from our students. We are having 4 ragas: Mohanam, Abhogi, Hamsadhvani, and Vasanta.
Oh,
Mohana. That was enchanting. Here's a composition which is actually inspired by the Varnamala. We have stringed together four ragas in the order of the Komal Swaras that they have. We start with Khamaj, which has Komal Nishad, and then we move into Kafi, which has Ga and Ni Komal, and then into Asavari, which has Ga, Dha, and Ni Komal, and then Bhairavi, which has got all four notes, Re, Ga, Dha, and Ni Komal. Over to the students.
Ah.
protocol here. We are not ending with Bhairavi. We have a journey. We continue the journey. Padma.
A big round of applause for all this. It's not a mean task. So far, when it comes to musical learning, all of us are aware of learning from school. So it's not a meaning, it's a very, not an easy task to have here. How do we learn education? From play school, then we go to lower KG, then senior KG, grade 1. So far, where we have reached is just grade 2. Okay? From here, we've just built this solid foundation. Now they know their ABCs well. That's it. So from here, they're all ready to explore the world of ragas through learning kritis and songs and lots of different kind of songs. It can be devotional, it can be heavy classical, it can be slow classical, fast classical, folk. From there, they explore the world of ragas, the world of colors. Now, we're going to present to you the raga Hindolam through a Purandara Dasa Devarnama. Bengaluru without a Devarnama? Not possible. So, there is Purandara Dasa Devarnama for you. And who more apt than woman power to call Lord Krishna? So, we have women here going to sing the raga Hindolam for you. Hindolam is known as Malkhons in Hindustani, a very, very popular composition in the film Beju Bavara.
Man tarpat hari darshan ko aaj.
This is in Malkhons, but now you're going to listen to a Purandara Dasa Devarnama, Yare Rangana, Yare Krishnana.
Thank you.
beautiful. This tradition of singing Purandara Dasa songs and the Dasara Padas has been adapted into Hindustani music also. So today I have Cheryl, who has come all the way from Singapore, and she sings Western classical also, and she sings in many languages like Italian and French. So she came here 2-3 days earlier, and then we said, okay, why don't we do a Kannada song? Why don't we do a Devarnama? So here, Cheryl and Anurag, Govinda Govinda, set to Raga Charukeshi.
Sa re ga va ga ga ma pa.
Purandaradasa, we move on to Saint Tyagaraja. Tyagaraja is one of our musical trinity composers. We have three who we call as the musical trinity: Tyagaraja, Dikshitar, and Shyama Shastri. There are many, many interesting incidents in the life of Tyagaraja. Notable among them are a few. We're going to show you one composition that he composed when he was invited to the palace of King Sarfoji II. To sing. There, he was asked to compose a few songs in the praise of the king in addition to his own devotional compositions. Nidhi Chala Sukhama, is wealth only happiness? Was Tyagaraja's outraged reply. Here, our little students, I call them students of our academy, please a round of applause. They are the teachers of our academy. Just like swaras are the foundation to good music, teachers are the foundation to a great, great musical treatise which we are going to pass on to the next generation. So we are having Pramod and Rajappa sir going to sing for you Tyagaraja's Outraged Reply. This, you will not only enjoy the philosophical content of the words, but also the music that goes into it. It just shows the questioning mind of Saint Tyagaraja.
Call it Kalyani, call it Kalyan, call it Rag Yaman. This raga, with its pa, re, swar, sangati and the tivra madhyam, has been a performer's and singer's delight. Presenting Mukuta Paravari, a chota khayal, followed by a bhajan by the Hindustani students. This chota khayal is special. This was probably the first chota khayal recorded for our own books in Hindustani vocal by Savni ji, presenting Mukuta Paravari.
Ah!
Which means five, and Ratna, which means gem. Tyagaraja is known for his magnum opus, the Pancharatna Kritis. In common parlance, we use the term Pancharatna very loosely. We say, I know 5 Pancharatna Kritis. It's not possible. We know 1 set of Pancharatna Kritis, and each is a separate gem, a Ratna. Now we're going to present to you 1 verse from each of the 5 Ratnas. Nata, Kaula, Arabhi, Varali and Shri. We can do only that. It's all just a sample for you. So please enjoy the Pancharatna Kritis by Tyagaraja.
Before you all start, I would like to thank all the students here who have come from different corners of the world. Thank you, students.
Big round of applause.
Yeah.
Called this rag Varsha. Five different ragas, five different emotions. Morning ragas, seasonal ragas. So you could identify the ragas. And those of you who cannot, just enjoy.
बन बन बोले ni da ni da ni da ni da ba ma ni da ba ma ba ma ba ga ma ga ma ri ga ri ga pa ga ri da ba na ba na bo le mo ra ba ba na ba na bo le ba na ba na bo le ba na ba na bo le mo ra ba.
Sarasani da bam lam lam, Bhagwan bridge dekhan
बहार सभी बना फूल
रसीले लाल बोले भगवान
रसिक लाल
For lack of time, we are going to give you even littler and smaller and very, very little samples, okay? So we go to the next composer, who's Dikshitar. Dikshitar is one of our Trinity composers who's widely traveled. And his pilgrimage took him as far as North India. So the influence of Hindustani music in his Carnatic composition is very evident. We're not going to be able to do the whole composition for you. So we're just going to do the last part, which is the fast part, which we call the Madhyama Kala. Counterpart is of Dvijavanti. Here we're going to hear a brilliant composition, quick one in Jayajayavanti.
This is indeed a beautiful composition. This has been composed by Pandit Anant Manohar Joshi, who is fondly called Antu Bua. And we are really, really happy and lucky to have Apurva Gokhale, the granddaughter. Great granddaughter of Shri Anant Manohar Joshi. And she has sung this composition for us.
Na, 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 na. नटवर बन बन
composers Annamaya, Kabir, Andal. We can have them next year. So we now will have a Meera Bhajan by four very, very special children. I request all our four star kids to come here. They are the Indus SME scholarship winners, Snigdha, Sahana, Khanak and Priya Nandini. A big round of applause for them. They have won this scholarship after so many screenings, and they're going to sing us a little Meera Bhajan, after which we'll have a Notaswara by all the young kids of Carnatic music and teachers, and end with the finale, the Talana. So please bear with us for the next 10 minutes. Thank you. And then a sumptuous lunch after this feast is waiting for you. And I request the HMS students we have. We have students who are doing only Hindi movie songs with us. They're also going to present something for them. They are also voice gym students, teachers. I request them all to come on stage while the Carnatic children will perform something really unique for you. We talk about fusion today in today's world, but 400 years ago, Dikshidhar already composed Western folkish tunes to the beat of the Baroque bands and the Celtic tunes. Here is one example by our budding youngsters. Ga 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 ta ra la 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 ta ra 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 ni sa ri ni sa ri ga sa ga 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 ma ga ri sa ri sa ga ma little children. A big round of applause for Colonel Kumar, our youngest student in the academy, for singing this wonderful song. Thank you, sir.
Young at heart.
Okay, thank you. We're going to also present a very quick musical note by Harikesha Muthaya Bhagavadar. Teachers, please go in the front. Na 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 na.
Sani, 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 ni, mani, dani, sa, ga, ma, pa, sani, 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 ni, mani, dani, sa, ga.
our self-study course, Hindi movie songs, that's the beauty of our self-study course. They've all learned from that. Thank you so much, students.
We come to the finale of our event. All our teachers together are going to perform Atilana in the rag Desh. Desh is a raga which brings us together, unites us. Baje sargam har taraf se goonje bankar Desh raag.
Stop, stop.
great blending of Carnatic and Hindustani, and in India we really believe Acharya Devo Bhava. This is why all the acharyas of Shankar Mahadevan Academy here. A great round of applause for whatever they treated us with. And therefore we decided we'll start with honoring the teachers. So Shankar, if you can come. Yeah, Pavan, go ahead.
All right, teachers, when I call your name, please come forward and receive your memento from Mr. Shankar Mahadevan. Let's start by honoring Mr. Ajit K.S.
Teachers, don't leave the stage.
Next up, we have Anish Bhatt. Let's give it up for Anish Bhatt, everybody.
Here's Anish.
Not Archana Mohan Iyer. Anjana Rao, I know you're here. Anjana. And of course, Chaitra Santake. Jayadev Rajendran. Lalita Sharma. Lakshmi Manoj. Lavanya Rupakala. Madhumita Chakraborty. No? Oh. Here's Madhumita Chakraborty. And Madhusudan, Miss Madhusudan, Praveen Karadagi,
please keep the cheer on. Okay, Madhusudan, you can go up.
Mr. Madhusudan has arrived. And of course, Miss Padma Shankar. Thanks, Padma. Miss Purnima Krishnan. And Pramod Gokhale. And of course, Mr. Rahul K.R. is absent.
Okay, we continue with Rohini Lakshmi Narayanan. Ladies and gentlemen, we are all hungry. Rava Vaidyanathan. Okay.
This is our voice gym teacher, everybody. And it turns out Anish Bhatt is here. Anish Bhatt, please come up. Here he is, everyone.
Radhika Setu Madhavan. Rasika Kulkarni. Rajappa M. Ranjini Venkatesh. Sai Geeta R. Tejaswini MK. And Vandana Pandey.
We should not forget that our wonderful accompanists were here. That would be Vadiraja Bhatt on mridangam. Your memento is coming. It's coming, here it comes, and there it is. Almost. Maybe not. Moving on, we have the young and talented Apurva Krishna. Oh, here we go. There we go. It's come. And here is Apurva Krishna. On tabla, we had Uday Raj Karpur. And last but not least, on the rhythm pads was Amog Varsha.
We also have Prasanna Ji here. Okay, thank you so much, teachers and accompanies. But students, students, you can get set for your Shankar moment. So that is for Prasanna Ji. Yes, so we'll go quickly, okay? Kids, come up running. Meera Jeevi, followed by Sunny Sharma. Where are you, Meera? Yeah, okay. Okay, we'll have to do this fast. Sunny Sharma. Okay, Pratik Jain. Shobhana Shivalingam. Dr. Richa Chopra. Pooja Vishwanathan. Kolipaka Raghava, Anirudh Shankar, Adarsh Shankar, Aparna Ramakrishna, Shresht Prakash, are you here? Take it. We'll do it after lunch. I don't think getting them back on time would be a huge problem. In starting the post lunch. Yeah, kids, if you're here, just come and stand here. Okay, just go. Okay, you just collect the certificate, whatever Shankar has on hand. We'll find your real name later, okay? Pooja Vishwanathan, Kolipaka Raghava, Anirudh Shankar, Adarsh Shankar, Aparna Ramakrishna, Shreyash Prakash, Debanjan Badri, Anushka K. Yeah, you exchange your certificates later. Okay? Manish Rao, Bhavish Melkote, Induleka Sanat Kumar, Cheryl, just go ahead now.
So many calls, man.
Sia Dangar,
go ahead.
Parashuram Iyer. Oh, no. Pyaringal Krishna Kumar, Ramakant Dash, Gautami Hejimari, Sushila Narayanan, Vijayalakshmi Vishwanathan, Jyoti Ashwini Kumar, Just collect a certificate. That's it for the moment. You can exchange it behind. Just come behind during lunch and take your certificate. So sad. Where are the cheers, please? The kids worked so hard for this, so please keep the cheers on. Shravanti Sathi, Priya Subramanian, Gautam Maila Ravapu, Jairam Gaurimela, Banu Garimela, Meghna M, Nadukuru Vasanti, Gautam Hegde, Amog Docha, kids, don't go if your name is not announced yet. The list is pretty long, so you just need to hold on. Let's finish those on the stage. Okay, the others who are not part of this, if you're really hungry, guilty conscious, you can go for lunch. But we'd like it if there are some cheers for the children. Avok Docha, Tuesha Ghosh, Madhur Ranjan Mohan, Balaji Rajagopalan, Anandi Iyer, Nimisha Anand, Shraddha Sai, Malavika Harish, Komal Gadda, Himangi Vishwaroop, Pidi Upadhyay, Hindola Aguavidi, Kanak Joshi, Sahana Vatsa, Snigdha Prakash, Priya Nandini, Arul Raj, Anurag Sontake, Aparna Sontake, Karan Sai Shankar. Ladies and gentlemen, we finished the list, but please keep some cheer on for those who are going and having it. If you can't, just go have lunch first, because post lunch we have the most anticipated program, Riyaz with Shankar, Sing with Shankar, and also the production team of SMA putting together something really interesting. The Indus community students coming up with a beautiful program. So a lot in store. Grab a bite fast and then you can join us in for the post-lunch session. Ladies and gentlemen and kids, before you forget, on the right hand side of the hall there is the stall which has precious memories and souvenirs you can take home by the end of day. So remember to go there during breaks. And there is a shiny poster on one of the pillars towards the entrance of the hall. Remember to put your signature to tell us you are here. Certificates are at the registration desk, so just go give the certificate you've taken if it's not yours and exchange it for yours. That's simple, that's all. Remember the t-shirts and your caps and souvenirs, pick them up at our stall which is in the right hand side of the hall and outside as well.